Crowd went wild. Well, I do hope you're enjoying your afternoon at home, listening to us, the Len Phillips Dance Band, the Bijou version of the Len Phillips Big Band. It's a great pleasure to be playing to you in lockdown. We're allowed out, courtesy of Mr. Johnson, because apparently he's a great fan of trad jazz and big band music. So we've had a special dispensation. Great to be playing for you, though, as I say. We've got loads of big band hits for you and a very special singer lined up for you a little bit later on. We're going to carry on now, though, with the show with a bit of Ellington for you. And not just one bit of Ellington, but two bits of Ellington. Hey, two bits of Ellington for you. The first is Do Nothing Till You Hear From Me. And then miraculously, because we're very expensive style musicians, we're going to move straight away into in a mellow tone. So two bits of Duke Ellington for your money, which can be given via the link at the bottom of the screen. Here we go with Do Nothing Till You Hear From Me and Mellow Tone.
Thank you.
Well, we featured there Mr. John Chenoy on tenor sax. While we're in our saxophone section, let me just introduce you to Gemma Moore. I also neglected to tell you what you were listening to at the start of the show. We had for you there a great bit of trad jazz, and it was, of course, the Jazzmee Blues. We do have quite a few dedications and announcements to make throughout the program, but if you're watching live at the moment, do make some comments if you're watching on Facebook, or if you're watching on YouTube, or perhaps you're watching via the Hippodrome Casino Facebook page. If you're watching at home, get your requests in or your dedications in via the comments section. If you've got any birthdays, shout outs, then you can do that via the comments section on any of those feeds there, and we'll try and announce those for you. I do have a few that have come in advance. A couple of very good fans of the show, of the band, should I say, are watching. We've got Alan Ingram, who is in hospital at the moment. Don't worry, Alan, there's nothing out on the street at the moment. You're not missing anything. The only thing that you're watching is right here, of course, on your iPad. So Alan Ingram, great fan of the band. We also have a hello, because it's a birthday. I can't believe he's 83. 83, wow. We have the Maslins are watching. Keith, it's your 83rd birthday tomorrow, I think. Happy birthday to Keith from your lovely wife, Pam. Good followers of the band. And one more. We have Phil Bruce is watching in Canberra. Phil is 93 years old, and he enjoys watching a lot of the live streams that we've been putting out. So thanks for watching, Phil. That's from Lillian. And yeah, do keep those coming in if you've got any more hellos and whatnot. We have a brilliant singer for you this afternoon, one of the absolute finest singers, not just in Britain, but in the world. So say lots of people that know lots of stuff. He's won awards as well, so he must be true. But if you're not too happy with any of that, you can judge for yourself, because we're going to welcome him to... We don't say the stage, do we? Say welcome to your screens. I think that's what we say now. Is that what they say on telly? I don't know. Anyway, please give a very warm welcome in your dining rooms, living rooms, or conservatories to Matthew Ford.
When you're smiling, the whole world smiles with you. When you're laughing, the sun comes shining through. But when you're crying, you bring on the rain, so stop that crying. Be happy again, just keep on smiling, 'cause when you're smiling, the whole world smiles with you. When you're smiling, yeah, when you're smiling, the whole world, it smiles with you. When you're laughing, yeah, when you're laughing, the sun comes shining through. But when you're crying, you bring on the rain, so stop that sighing. Come on, be happy again, just keep on smiling.
Good afternoon, and welcome to the show, everyone. It's lovely that you've invited us into your living rooms. Oh, I do like your curtains. I really do. They're nice, they are. We're going to move on swiftly now. We're going to enter the songbook, the great songbook of the fabulous Cole Porter, remaining with the works of Frank Sinatra. And this is In the Still of the Night. two, three, four.
In the still of the night, as I gaze out of my window at the moon in its flight, my thoughts all stray to you. In the still of the night, while the world is in slumber, oh, the times without number, baby, when I say to you, do you love me as I love you? Are you my life to be, my dream come true? Mine fade out of sight like the moon growing dim on the rim of the hill in the chill still of the night.
Assume you're all going wild at home at this moment, and your next-door neighbours are wondering what on earth is happening. Talking of which, maybe not your next-door neighbours, because I hear that they're into punk, but if you do know anybody who would be enjoying this show, and let's face it, who wouldn't, apart from those punk-like next-door neighbours, do let them know that this is going on. If you're watching at the moment on Facebook, it's very, very easy for you to just hit the share button. So if you could hit the share button... Not sure. No, she won't turn up. Don't worry. If you hit the share button and let all your friends, family, mates, just those weirdos that you don't really know who they are, but they're there on Facebook and their face pops up every now and again, steer them away from their political commentary. No one wants it. What they really need is the Len Phillips dance band in their life, and then all's well, at least for the next hour or so. We've promised you trad jazz. We've promised you great songs. We're going to go back to the libraries of the big bands now, as we delve into the library of the great Count Basie. And this is one that was written for Basie's band by Neil Hefti. And it's a favourite for lots and lots of people. And apparently it's a favourite for Danny DeVito as well. So this one's for you, Carol. I hope you enjoy this one. This is The Flight of the Foo Birds.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, ladies and gentlemen, let me introduce you to your brass section for this afternoon. We have on trumpet Mr. Russell Bennett. Sitting next to him over there in the naughty corner, we have on trombone John Stokes. Now, no concert claiming to be a celebration of all things big band would be complete without some Glenn Miller. And we've got a few bits of Glenn Miller for you this afternoon, and the first of which is coming for you right now. And this is the Tuxedo Junction. Unmistakable sound of Glenn Miller. Now, something very serious, very, very serious point. We don't like to dwell on it too much because, quite frankly, it's embarrassing. However, there's no work for musicians at the moment, as you well know. We just started to get some audiences back out, and then the R number went up again, didn't it? Ugh. So, this means that we are playing to an empty room. Danny, are you able to show that end of the room there, just to show quite how empty it is? You able to don't pull the wires out, whatever you do. Look, look, it's rubbish, isn't it? Look, it's a nice room, but there's no one in it. So this is an issue for us, you see, because when there's no one in the room, there's no one paying the musicians. I've tried explaining this to Thames Water, to EDF Energy, to NatWest Bank. No one cares, but we know that you do at home. Danny, you can stop showing the room now if you're still showing the room. It's dull viewing. Oh, I see. Oh, that's not... Danny Traves on cameras here. Look, that's slick, isn't it? I can't even see it, but I know that was slick because Danny did it. Now, unfortunately, all of the people that send us bills every month, every week, hammering on our doors, don't care that there's nobody in the turkey barn to watch us this week. But we know that you do. So if you'd be kind enough, if you're watching this and you're enjoying it and you're going to watch the whole thing and you're going to watch it three times, just stick something in the honesty box. It would really help us out. We'd love to keep these shows on the air for you. We know that they're appreciated by a lot of you at home. We can't do it unless it's viable, basically. I believe that's the Chancellor's expression. So please help to keep us viable by putting some money in the honesty box. If you're only watching for a few minutes, just bung a couple of quid in, it's all right. But if you're watching the whole show, maybe you'd be a little bit more generous. That's enough of that. As I say, it's a little bit tedious, isn't it? But it's quite important. Let's welcome back, for some light relief, a wonderful singer for this afternoon. Please welcome back to the stage, Mr. Matthew Ford with Swinging Down the Lane.
Everybody's hand in hand, swinging down the lane. Everybody's feeling grand, swinging down the lane. That's the time I miss the bliss that we might have known. Nights like this, when I'm all alone, when the moon is on the rise, baby, I'm so blue, watching lovers making eyes like we used to do. When the moon is on the wane, still I'm waiting all in vain. Should be swinging down the lane with you.
Russell Bennett there on the trumpet. Now then, this next song is sort of a request on my part, a dedication at least. I have some relatives down in South Africa, and my little nephew Luke and niece Erin. Luke has requested Spider-Man. Unfortunately, we don't have Spider-Man, Luke, but I'm going to sing this one for you instead, and I hope you like it. This is from the Jungle Book. This is I Wanna Be Like You. What's bothering me? I wanna be a man cub, stroll right into town and be just like the other men. I'm tired of monkeying around. Oh, ooby-doo, I wanna be like you. Wanna walk like you, talk like you too. You'll see it's true, and they like me. What I desire is man's red fire to make my dreams come true. Yeah, give me the secret man cup, clue me what to do. Give me the power of man's red flower to make my dreams come true. Oh, oopie-doo, I wanna be like you. I wanna walk like you, talk like you too. You'll see it's true, I ain't like me. Can't learn to be human too. Jungle VIP. I've reached the top and I had to stop, and that's what's bothering me. I wanna be a man cub, stroll right into town and be just like the other men. I'm tired of monkeying around. Oh, ooby-doo, I wanna be like you. Wanna walk like you, talk like you too. You'll see it's true.
Forward once again. Well, we'll be hearing more from Matt as we go on this afternoon. But it's time now. Tech. It's time now. We're going to make a phone call. Oh, it's exciting, isn't it? We like to try and get some people on the line that are missing out. And a gentleman that has been playing in the Len Phillips Big Band for quite some years now is one of Britain's finest session musicians, jazz musicians, and trumpet players, well, probably of all time. This is, of course, the great Tony Fisher. So we're going to give Tony a call now. I hope he's around. Let's find out. How do we do this? Voice call. There we go. Hope he's in. Never know.
Hello?
Tony?
Yeah, Joe, how
Joe.
You doing?
How you doing?
Yeah, not bad. What's happening?
Well, we're in a turkey barn, believe it or not. I know you used to play in all the finest places in the world, but we find ourselves in a turkey barn.
Turkey barn? That's yes. A new one on me, and I've been in most places.
There you go, you see. Barn. We've outdone Tony Fisher, everybody. We played
my God.
Now, Tony, you've played with everyone, yeah. Haven't you? You've played, how many Bond soundtracks have you done?
Oh, God, I honestly don't. It sounds very blasé, Joe, but I don't honestly know.
You lost count.
I would say 8 or 9, something like that.
Yeah.
All the early ones, the very early ones.
The best ones.
Well, dare I say that? I didn't actually say that, but they, for my ears, they were, you know, yeah.
And we've established it before that most things that begin with a B you've done. So Bing Crosby.
Yeah.
Played with Bing. Beatles. What did you play on for the Beatles?
I just did a record session at EMI of the hell was it again? Oh, I can't.
So flash.
Can't remember what the tune was. It was so forgettable. I can't even remember. it's a big thing of theirs as well. What the hell was it? Yeah, it was just a morning
just
session.
Just another Beatles track.
At
I know.
EMI.
I know. I know. It's like yeah.
Yeah.
And of course, it's not unusual the Tom Jones stuff there.
Yes, yeah, one or two of those things. Yeah, there was a spate of those went on, you know. Gordon Mills appeared up at Decca Records, and every other day there was a record coming out either of Tom Jones or Humperdinck or the other guy that sang the Welsh guy. Yeah. what did he call it? Can't, bloody awful memory, I've got to tell you. Anyway, yeah, we did. I did quite a few.
They all remember you, Tony.
I do that, I'm sure they do. They say, don't get that clown in here again. That's the last thing.
Now, in the last few years, you've taken over the role of Humphrey Littleton in Humph's own band.
That's right.
Which has been nice, no doubt. You're at the Bull's Head Barns back in the normal days, weren't you? Is that every month?
Sorry, Joe.
Is that every month? Is it normally?
Yeah. Well, in normal times it would be every month. Yeah. And what's the amazing thing is, I mean, this is really one out of the blue that some of the people that go to see the band there were the people that went when Humph was the first band to play there in the 50s, would you believe? Would you believe that? That's proper people. I mean, I can't believe it, but it's true. You know, a lot of them say, I would say 1959 and 1950. Oh, God almighty, you know. But which is great. Because he was, I think Humph was really one of the instigators of that trad boom that they had in those days. Remember, it all suddenly shot to the top, and everything, and it was a real big deal. And I must say, I enjoy playing with that band. It's nice and relaxed atmosphere, and you know, it's okay. Well, you can imagine it's different.
Yeah.
My God, it's different, you know.
Well, funny you should mention the trad boom, but we've got a trad number lined up now. I don't know if this is one that you play with Humph's band, but we're going to give you Fidgety Feet.
I remember it vaguely.
Pleased to hear it. If you're at home, we're at the moment on the line to the great Tony Fisher, one of the country's greatest trumpet players, and we'll be hopefully seeing you again soon, Tony, when we're allowed out and when you're allowed out and all.
Well,
that.
Exactly. I hope to be back and doing it as soon as I can, you know. But I mean, obviously, you've got to take things one at a time, particularly at my age, for God's sake, as well. It's taking a chance just walking on the street.
This is true.
You know.
Yeah, Tony, it's been great to talk to you. I hope we can catch up in person very soon. This one's for you, though, and it is Fidgety Feet. Thank you very much, Tony.
Lovely.
Cheers,
bless
mate.
You, Joe.
Bye.
Thanks a lot.
Bye.
Bye.
That's muted, Mark, in case anyone rings me. People think that's ever so funny. Oh, look, it's plugged in. It's not funny. Here we go with Fidgety Feet. John Chenoy on clarinet. Thank you very much, John. Now, one thing which I've neglected to mention, which is going to cause all kinds of excitement, possibly issues, is we have, of course, touched on the point that it would be great if you could put some money in the honesty box if you are watching today's show. You can do that by going to paypal.me/LenPhillipsBB. You'll need to type that in. You can't click on it on your screen. It is across the bottom of your screen. Don't click on the screen. That will pause it or do something awful. But that's where you need to go. There's a link in the description on Facebook and YouTube. Now, here's the exciting bit, folks. If you get your donation in by 10 past 4, if you get your donation, what's the time now? Hang on. Is that all right for you? Is everyone free till 10 past 4? If you get your donation in, might be cutting it a bit fine. No, we're living on the edge here. 10 past 4. If you get your donations in by 10 past 4, we will enter your names in to the prize draw. Yes. The band are excited. Harold's particularly excited. Look at that. You've never seen Harold Fisher look quite so excited as that. Unless you were married to him. Sorry, it's Sunday afternoon. We've got three fantastic prizes for you. Yes, three. Yes. We have the latest of the big band albums that we've produced. This is Let's Face the Music and Dance. We produced that with the dance world in mind. Brendan Cole, him who used to be on Strictly, wrote some of the liner notes and put that together. We've got that one that we just recorded, Lockdown, In Lockdown. This is Lunchtime Jazz. These are all available from our website, by the way. But don't buy them yet in case you win one. So this is Lunchtime Jazz. It features Matthew Ford. You saw him earlier. And then finally, this is new. This is very exciting. This is the biography of the great sax player Roy Willocks. If you're interested in big band music, this is, much like Tony Fisher, one of the gentlemen who really helped create the whole of British big band music of the last, I don't know how many years, 50, 60 years. This is Roy Willocks, brilliant saxophonist who played lead alto in this band for many years. He was with the Ted Heath Band. He played with Sinatra. He played with Count Basie. It's a brilliant read. Very, very interesting if you're into big band music. So those are the three prizes in our draw today. You've got to be in it to win it. Hey, that's what they say, isn't it? Yeah, in it to win it. And get your donations in by 10 past 4 in order to be in with a chance to win. If you miss that, though, still keep the money coming in, of course. We featured a bit of clarinet there from John Chenoy. We're going to stick with some clarinet-themed music as we go now to the Benny Goodman Orchestra and a number that they played many, many times, but probably one of the most important recordings they made of it was at Carnegie Hall in 1938, part of that very famous concert. And this one is Don't Be That Way. If you're at home and you're having a dance, because we did promise you there'd be lots of strict tempo for you, I haven't been telling you what they are, but this one we'll do as a quick step for you. So if you fancy a quick step across the kitchen, make sure the cat's out the way. This is Don't Be That Way. Thank you. More on clarinet there, playing the part of Benny. I haven't introduced you to the rhythm section. There's me, and then we have on piano Mr. Clive Dunstall. And on the drums we have, of course, the great Mr. Harold Fisher. Oh yes, oh yes. Now, these shows are supposed to be entertaining musically and also in a comedy fashion. I've been trying to work out how to do that for many years. Still got no idea, but someone sent me this and I thought it was worth a mention because it is pretty tricky at the moment for lots of businesses, and here down in Oxted is no different to anywhere else. Businesses are struggling, and I've been sent this. It is with great sadness that I have to mention the loss of a few local businesses as a result of COVID-19. A local bra manufacturer has gone bust. A submarine company has gone under. A manufacturer of food blenders has gone into liquidation. A dog kennel has had to call in the retrievers. And a company supplying paper for origami enthusiasts has folded. The local strip club has gone tits up. Interflora is pruning its business. And Dynarod has gone down the drain. The saddest one, though, is the ice cream man, found dead, covered in nuts and raspberry sauce. He couldn't take it anymore and topped himself. I thank you very much. Without further ado, please welcome back to the stage for some... Yeah, I'm sorry, Matt. Doesn't get any better, does it? I'll just keep trying.
Please don't switch off just yet.
Numbers have dropped right back. Matthew Ford.
We'd like to dedicate this next song to this next medley of songs, actually, to a wonderful lady who's a great friend of many, many big bands around the country, Claire Teal. Claire and I first met when we were performing a tribute to the great Doris Day with the BBC Concert Orchestra. And it's to the work of Doris Day that we'd like to turn now in our dedication to Claire. That was beautiful. That was it was long, but it was beautiful. Once I had a secret love that lived within the heart of me. All too soon, my secret love became impatient to be free. So I told a friendly star the way that dreamers often do, just how wonderful you are and why I'm so in love with you. Now I shouted from the high hills, even told the golden daffodils. At last, my heart's an open door, and my secret love's no secret anymore. My love is ever you, my love, now and forever you, my love. You walked into my lonely world. What peace of mind your smile unfurled. And because of you, my love, my wishful dreams came true, my love. In my uncertain heart, I am only certain of how much I love you, my love. I'll never stop loving you, whatever else I may do, my love for you will live till time itself is through. I'll never stop wanting you, and when forever is through, my heart will beat the way it does each time we meet. The night doesn't question the stars that appear in the skies, so why should I question the stars that appear in my eyes? Of this I'm more than just sure, my love will last and endure. I'll never, no, I'll never stop loving. Clive Dunstall on the keys there. Into the songbook of Jerry Herman for you now, and a tune that was written for the show, film, Hello Dolly. This is It Only Takes a Moment. One, two, three, two, two, three. It only takes a moment for your eyes to meet, and then your heart knows in a moment you will never be alone again. I held her for an instant, but my arms felt sure and strong. It only takes a moment to be loved a whole life long. I held her for an instant, but my arms felt sure and strong. It only takes a moment to be loved a whole life long. It only takes a moment to be loved.
Ford. Don't worry, folks, there's more to come from Matt a little bit later on in the show. We've had lots of people reaching out, I think they call it in modern speak, don't they? I call it getting in touch. Thanks for reaching out. Right, we've got, oh, it's my brother-in-law's birthday today, Chai. I knew that. I mean, I didn't have to look down there to find out. Happy birthday, Chai. I think he's up in Scotland at the moment. Keith Maslin says, It was a lovely surprise from his wife to wish him happy birthday, but he'll be 82, not 83. You see, I said you didn't look 83, didn't I? I did say that. And are the turkeys dancing? I'm not sure they're able to dance anymore. David Lawson, hello, David. Great supporter of the band, top bloke. He says, it's happy 60th birthday to his wife in December. So happy birthday to Mrs. Lawson in December. Gemma. Lynn Tandy sends her love. And at Christmas, it'll be Mick White's 81st birthday. So happy birthday for Christmas. And we've got people watching all over the shop. Cape Town. People are watching in Cape Town. You told me that, didn't you? We've got Ohio. Y-O-Y. Ohio. That's a song. We know that, don't we? Yeah. Why, Ohio. That's how it goes. Johannesburg. People are watching in Johannesburg. And wait for it. Croydon. Yeah, people are watching in Croydon. The massive is strong. Right, time now. Sorry. A little bit of class comes back. Time now for some Glenn Miller. And this one, it's a smoochy one. So if you're sharing the sofa, if the settee has got two of you on it, time to maybe just move a little bit closer to the person that you're sitting with. Not too close, mind. It's only Sunday afternoon. But, as long as they're in a bubble, you're quite right. 2 metres if you're not supposed to be there. But if you are allowed there, move up a little bit closer because this one's a little bit romantic for you. This is Glenn Miller's Moonlight Serenade.
Thank you.
There we go. Now move back apart, move back apart. Come on. It's only 4 o'clock in the afternoon. It can wait. Right, time. Hang on. Announcements. Announcements. Very important announcements, folks. Announcements. Stand by. Next weekend is an amazing thing. A music festival is occurring. I know. A music festival is occurring in Croydon. Once again, get a shout out to Croydon. But you can't go to it because you're locked up at home. However, you can go to it virtually. So this is on Peter Long's Golf Club Jazz channel on YouTube and Facebook. Peter Long's Golf Club Jazz. Friday night, I'm playing guitar with the band Payback. If you want some funk for your Friday night, so you can have a little boogie, I don't know, put the lava lamp on full blast or something and really get down. That's on Friday night. On Saturday, we've got Cruising Capers. All different acts from cruise ships. I think there's jugglers, comedians. Georgina Jackson's going to sing. Clive is MD for the evening. Very cruise ship, though. Very cruise ship. Done a lot of work on boats. And then on Sunday, it's the Jazz Planets on Sunday with the Echoes of Ellington band. That's really good. Really good. That's on Sunday afternoon at 3 o'clock next week. That's a full big band playing for you. And then on Monday evening, it's the Jazz at the Philharmonic with a whole host of jazz megastars playing for you on Monday evening. So a music festival. Go to Peter Long's Golf Club Jazz channel for that. Loads of information there. I make it 4:08. I think by the time we reach for the draw, it'll be 4:10. So do donate now, but don't expect to win anything, because otherwise it's going to be too late. Right, Matt, do you want to bring the box on? Are we all prepared? Brilliant. Gemma's going to do the draw. She didn't know. Okay, right. Could I have a drum roll, please, Harold? Whoa, not blimey. No more vocal numbers. That's the end of that.
Stand back.
We'll have a chord of G major after the first draw, please.
What's the name, Gemma?
The name. Dave and Ethel Johnson.
Dave and Ethel Johnson! Brilliant. Dave and Ethel Johnson, well done, well done. We've got... Oh, drum roll, please, Harold. Oh, God, can't keep doing that. We've got two more, right? Two more.
Eight flat.
What have we got? Who is it? Tension's killing everyone.
Alan Duggan.
Alan Duggan, you win second prize. Eight flat. Brilliant. And one more, Gemma. Dig deep, give it a good rummage. Who have we got?
Debbie Smith,
you've only gone and won third prize. Oh, that's gone well, hasn't it? Thank you very much. God, the excitement, you can feel it from here, can't you? It's all around the country. God, wow. God, I need to lie down after that. We've got your addresses, so we can send those out to you. I think the order goes Big Band CD, Roy Willock's book, Lunchtime Jazz. But if you've already got one of those, just get in touch, because we won't want to send you a double, you know, unless you want to buy another five and you've got a whole set of coasters. But just get in touch. Did you keep those names to one side? Gemma, keep those names, because last time we did this, I lost the names and I had to watch the whole blimmin' show back so that I could find who'd won. It was really hard work. You can't fast forward, can you? No, you're kidding. No way. Right, anyway, time now to feature our drummer. As if you hadn't heard enough of him already in the drum rolls there. He's half killed Matt. This is a number which featured Gene Krupa in Benny Goodman's band, and it's our great pleasure to play for you now. The fantastic Sing, Sing, Sing. Thank you, Harold. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Harold Fisher. Yeah. Oh, yeah. We've got a few more donations have been coming in. Thank you very much. Do keep supporting us and any other bit of live music that you can lay your hands on. Harriet Coleman, thank you very much. Miranda Wilford's watching, everybody. Hello, Miranda. Brilliant singer. Check out Miranda. Loads of stuff going on as soon as she's allowed to. Michelle Lambert, thank you very much. They're all coming in. And where are we? Sonia Top, thank you. Deanne, hello, Deanne. How are you? Hope you're all right. Thank you very much for your donation. We've got time for just a couple more numbers, and we thought we'd end. If that wasn't enough of a high, I know you're going, can they get higher? Yes, because we're missing someone. We're missing Matt. So please welcome back to the stage with I've Gotta Be Me, It's Gotta Be Matthew Ford.
Whether I'm right or whether I'm wrong, whether I find a place in this world or never belong, I've gotta be me, I've gotta be me. What else can I be but what I am? I want to live, not merely survive, and I won't give up this dream of life that keeps me alive. I've gotta be me, I've gotta be me. The dream that I see makes me what I am. That faraway prize, a world of success, is waiting for me if I heed the call. Settle down, we'll settle for less, as long as there's a chance that I can have it all. I'll go it alone, that's how it must be. I can't be right for somebody else if I'm not right for me. I've gotta be free, be free, daring to try to do it or die. I've gotta be me. I'll go it alone, that's how it must be. I can't be right for somebody else if I'm not right for me. I gotta be free, I just gotta be free, to try to do it or die. I gotta be me.
Ladies and gentlemen, Matthew Ford. I've just interrupted Matt, who was all geared up to announce his next number, but I need to speak because I've had last chance to talk because it's the last number, everybody. Oh, I know. And I've got a couple more thank yous. First of all, once again, for this fantastic band, John Chenoy, Gemma Moore, John Stokes, Russ Bennett, Harold Fisher, Clive Dunstall, me. It's not possible for us to just turn up somewhere and play music, though. We need other people in order that you can see it. Well, I suppose we could turn up and play music somewhere, but we'd either get kicked out or no one would witness it. If you've played and there's no one there, did you really play? We're only able to do this because of the technical wizardry of two folks that you can't see on your screen at the moment. We have on cameras the fantastic Mr. Danny Traves. And bringing you this fantastic stereo sound that you're all enjoying at home, no doubt. We have the brilliant Mr. Mark Rogers on sound. That almost tells you the whole story. However, right now it's pretty hard to find somewhere where you can play music without the police turning up. I've tried. That's another story. So you can't play music anywhere. It's got to be COVID secure, and you can't have an audience, which means that it doesn't really work out financially for anyone to let you use their space. That's why we're incredibly grateful to the good people of Flower Farm in Oxted, who've allowed us into this turkey barn for us to be able to put on this show. It's really, really fantastic that they've done this. Please do support Flower Farm. They have loads of events that go on throughout the year. Even this year, they've managed to put on loads of events, which is really quite something. They have a great summer music festival called Godstonbury. They also have an Octoberry Fest, which is which you've just missed it, so shame about that, but it was ever so good. Quite often, I don't know if you've got Christmas things this year? All being well, there might be some stuff in December, maybe. It's pretty dicey, though, isn't it? Got to be honest. Keep your eye on the Flower Farm and Godstonbury websites and Twitter and Facebook and stuff like that. They've got loads of stuff going on. And if that wasn't enough, their farm shop does really good turkeys. And we can tell you now that they've been well looked after, because if this is their place, they've done all right, haven't they? So well looked after turkeys. And their sausages are very happy as well. So do turn up to the Flower Farm Flower Farm shop. It's really good. And you can do pick your own in the... Oh, it's brilliant here. It's really good, isn't it? Matt wishes he got here earlier so he could have had a whole day out.
The sausage rolls are excellent.
Good sausage rolls.
Yes.
Yep, that's true. Anyway, sorry, Matt, I interrupted you. I think I've done everything I'm supposed to do now. Oh, you at home. Thank you ever so much for watching. Your support throughout this whole period has been amazing. Really, really amazing. We've only been able to do this because... you value music, and you put your hand in your pocket because you know you've been to a gig, and it's brilliant. It really is fantastic. You know, all these gigs that we've been putting on, we haven't been doing them for nothing, and it's been really heartfelt thanks from everybody in the band for your support at home. It's fantastic. I think I'm really done now. Matthew
okay.
Ford.
Just before we perform this final tune, please give a massive virtual round of applause to this gentleman here who... risks his own money and spends a lot of energy and a lot of time and pours his heart and soul into creating work, even in the most difficult of circumstances. So please, I can just about hear the cheers and the yelps from across the globe for Joe Pettit. We thought it might be nice to finish with a Spice Girls medley this afternoon. We sincerely thank you all for tuning in. I'd like to dedicate this to my beautiful wife, Helen, who is recovering from something nasty. Not me. Not me. And now the end is near. And so I face the final curtain. My friends, I'll say it clear. I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full. I've traveled each and every highway and more. Much more than this, I did it my way. Regrets, I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do and saw it through without exemption. I plan each chartered course, each careful step along the byway, and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Yes, there were times, I'm sure you knew, when I bit off more than I could chew, but through it all, when there was doubt, I ate it up and spit it out. I faced it all and I stood tall and did it my way. I've loved, I've laughed and cried. I've had my fill, my share of losing. And now, as the tears subside, I find it all so amusing. To think I did all that. And may I say, not in a shy way, oh no, oh no, not me, I did it my way. For what is a man? What has he got? If not himself, then he has not. Not to say the things he truly feels, and not the words of one who kneels. The record shows I took the blows and did it my way. Yes, it was my way.
Thank you very much, everybody. Enjoy your evenings. We will see you back on screen shortly. Thank you.
Take the highway, that's the best. Get your kicks on Route 66. Well, it winds from Chicago to L.A. More than 2,000 miles all the way. Get your kicks on Route 66.